Manna for June 18th. In thy presence is fullness of joy. At thy right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Psalm 16, verse 11. In the Lord's presence, no matter where we are, is fullness of joy. Let us cultivate the Lord's acquaintance more, drawing near to Him in prayer, in the study of His precious Word, in meditation upon all His goodness, His providential care, the marked manifestations of His grace in our own individual experiences, and His precious promises, which are all yea and amen in Christ Jesus. Thus, draw nigh to God, and He will draw nigh to you. James 4, verse 8. He will manifest Himself to you, and take up His abode with you. It is indeed the will of God that all His children should be happy in Him, that they should be always rejoicing, and if anyone lack this blessing, he is living below his privileges. The text again. In thy presence is fullness of joy. At thy right hand there are pleasures forevermore. Psalm 16, verse 11.